Okay, so we're at Oxford. We've taken a little break here to have a look at some attractions. And then tomorrow we're en route to Emirates to watch the women's football.
Yeah, it's Arsenal Man United, so it'll be a good game.
Secular meaning non-religious. Bed, it's up to you. Lovely. We're in this after now. So here you sit up the benches, the chairs, the bed, it's up to you. So, you've been released from prison, so it's going to be a big on your face, you get to go home. Woo! Lovely. And then you're on individual lunch at the spot. It's going to upset and you can see your photos. Last photos?
My Jason 6.
Nikki's not a fitness thing now.
Nikki thinks she's at the gym now.
Thank you.
if you're on a footpath. But what I don't understand is you're getting the traffic coming into the footpath. So I was standing here a little while ago, just enjoying the view. And then next thing you know, Uncle's like, you, see, look, a bus is coming on the footpath. I mean, you don't get that in Birmingham. I find it really weird. This is, like, crazy. Look at another one. And another bus, look. They're just going through the footpath. Maybe that's what they do, not see.
We're at the Emirates Stadium now for the women's match against Manchester United, the WSL. So, Maya, what do you reckon the score's going to be?
2-1 to Arsenal.
2-1, you reckon? Yeah. I reckon it'll be 3-1. Jay, what are your predictions?
My prediction is 4-2. I think it's going to be a high-scoring game.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Cool. Let's see it then. Okay, what's the predictions? What do you reckon?
So, I think it's going to be quite a tough match because they are good teams. I'm going to say 3-2.
Okay, 3-2. Of the game.
It was really good. 3-1.
And I got that score right, didn't I?
Yeah.
I reckon it'll be 3-1. The game?
Yeah, brilliant. Honestly, really, really good. I really didn't think we were going to really win, even though my prediction was 3-2. I think I've just been really kind to Arsenal. But do you know what? They just thrashed it, honestly.
It's really good to see how women's football's growing, like the attendance.
Actually, yeah, I was going to say, today was the new record set again. So, pretty good. Cool. We're on the way home now.